Hey zoo fans! Looking for the most naturalistic, sun-like UVB lamp for your pet's habitat? We've got you covered. I'm Ashley from ZooMed. For decades, ZooMed has worked tirelessly to bring reptile keepers the best quality and options in habitat lighting. We're continuing that tradition with the release of our new PowerSun High Intensity Discharge Metal Halide Lamp and Fixture.
The PowerSun High Intensity Discharge, or HID for short, was built for keepers trying to create truly naturalistic habitats for their reptiles. The PowerSun HID mimics natural sunlight by providing heat, UVA, visible light, and UVB that penetrates further than standard lamps, making it a great option for large or tall reptile habitats. Appropriate UVB exposure is essential in keeping healthy reptiles in order to help prevent metabolic bone disease and other disorders. Different reptiles require different amounts of UVB exposure. When using an artificial UVB source like the PowerSun HID, it's important to remember that UVB diminishes with distance from the bulb. Recommendations for appropriate UV levels for pet reptiles, or Ferguson zones, were developed by utilizing UV index readings and observations of different species' basking behavior. UV index radiometers are a great way to monitor the Ferguson zones of your pet's basking spots to make sure they're receiving safe and appropriate levels of UVB. Zones 1 and 2 are appropriate for either diurnal or crepuscular species. These animals avoid direct sunlight exposure and are able to meet their vitamin D requirements through exposure to low levels of UVB, typically found in the shade or during twilight hours. The species found in Zone 2 typically venture out into full sunlight for short periods of time. If you're unsure what the appropriate zone is for a given species, Zone 2 is a safe place to start. Zone 3 covers a fairly broad range and includes many species commonly kept as pets. These species will bask in full sunlight in the morning and early afternoon. Zone 4 species would include the majority of desert species that bask in full sunlight, even after other species have retreated into burrows or the shade. Anything exceeding Zone 4 can be dangerous for even the most sun-loving species. No animal should be in this zone. Regardless of zone, it's critical that the habitat is large enough to provide a UVB gradient down to Zone 1 levels to allow reptiles to photoregulate and control their own UVB exposure. A shelter should also be available at all times to allow reptiles a place to retreat completely from UVB. In order for reptiles to utilize UVB for vitamin D synthesis, their bodies must be the correct temperature. Researching the temperature requirements for your pet is vital in providing the optimal thermal gradient. Wherever possible, place the heat source near the UVB source to create an ideal and more natural thermal and UVB gradient in your pet's habitat. Lastly, whenever you add a new light or change an environment, it's important to observe the animal to ensure it's behaving normally. If you followed these guidelines along with the included instructions, your habitat should be ready to provide healthy levels of UVB with the ZooMed PowerSun HID. Until next time, this has been Ashley from ZooMed. Thanks for watching!